Kaylin, I don't know. What do you think?
I think we should use an angle less than 60.
It doesn't even make any sense. Why would we do that?
Also, it's 2 o'clock. We just need to get something done. So let's just split up, multitask, and get as much done as possible. So I'm going to multitask by being unproductive, wasting time, and procrastinating. What do you guys want to do?
All right. That's key. We can try that.
Hey, look. It worked. Good job.
Yeah.
Kelly.
Hey, Austin, what's up?
Nothing. I was just looking at what you're doing. You need help? I think I could,
Nope. I think I'm good, but thanks.
Are you sure? I think I've,
Nope. I got it. Thanks.
Okay.
See you later.
Hey, Kelly.
Hey, Austin, what's up?
Knock.
Who's there?
Dwayne.
Dwayne who?
Dwayne the bathtub, I'm drowning.
Is it supposed to be a joke?
You want any help with this?
No, I really don't. I'm good, thanks.
Okay, so. Hey, Kelly.
Hey, Austin, what's up?
Did you ever hear why you can't trust an atom?
Why?
Because they make up everything.
Good one.
Thanks. You need any help with this?
Actually, yeah, I do. I'm not really sure what to do after this step.
Oh, yeah, okay. So I did this the other day. And now we're back to Name That Humor. Caitlin, it is your turn to pick the category. This humor involves smiling at life's absurdities, using humor to manage reality. It is all about finding the amusement in it. Caitlin?
What is self-enhancing humor?
That is correct. Now, what category would you like to pick next?
Negative humor for 100.
This type of humor enhances the self at the expense of others. It has someone or something else as a target and is used to attack the credibility, beliefs, or... Caitlin?
What is aggressive humor?
That is correct. Your turn again.
What is positive humor for mom?
This type of humor involves telling jokes about things that everyone might find funny. There is no real target receiving the... Kelly?
What is affiliative humor?
That is correct. Last category. This type of humor is all about poking fun at yourself as a way to humble yourself or gain approval or acceptance. The target of this humor is oneself. Kelly?
What is self-deprecating humor?
That is correct. And now we'll be back after these messages.